U.S. stocks bounced back and forth Friday before ending with a loss. Concerns over European banks and fears the U.S. would fall into another recession kept volatility high. The manager of PIMCO, the world's largest bond fund, said the rally in Treasury yields to 60-year lows suggest a recession is likely. Bill Gross with PIMCO.
They certainly reflect, in terms of their yields, the not only the potential for a recession, but the almost high probability of recession and the resultant lowering of inflation.
Investors and traders have been on edge for weeks. Morningstar's Sumit Desai blames much of the uncertainty on Washington's lack of direction.
A little bit more clarity over, you know, where spending cuts are going to appear, you know, where taxes are going to fall, I think would help ease some of the uncertainty in the market.
Adding to uncertainty Friday was Hewlett-Packard's weaker outlook and corporate shakeup. HP shares fell 20% and were the biggest drag on the Dow. But there's a positive side to the big drop in stock prices. It creates buying opportunities.
Now is an excellent opportunity to really start looking for high-quality companies that are trading at pretty, you know, fire sale prices.
Gold was the winner Friday as investors continued to seek safety in the precious metal. It reached a record high of 1881 an ounce in New York, but closed at 1852. In Europe, stocks ended Friday and the week firmly in the red as banks there fell to a two-year low. On Wall Street, the Dow lost 172 points. The Nasdaq fell 38. That brings the losses for the week to 4% on the Dow and nearly 7% for the Nasdaq. Carmen Roberts, Reuters.